PBA 49th Season's Governor's Cup, Magnolia Hotshots Contra sa Meralco Bolts Game Update, pero bago ang lahat.
Kumusta mga idol, welcome at welcome back sa aking channel. Kung bago ka pa lang sa aking channel, pwede bang makisuyo pa like, subscribe at pahit ng bell, maraming salamat.
Magnolia Hotshots Contra sa Meralco Bolts ay sila nga ang unang maglalaro para sa opening ng PBA 49th Season's Governor's Cup at magaganap ang kanilang laro ngayong August 18, 7:30 PM at gaganapin ang kanilang laro sa Smart Araneta Coliseum. Sa iyong palagay idol ay sino kaya ang mananalo sa kanilang laro, ang defending champion kaya na Meralco Bolts o ang Magnolia Hotshots? E comment mo naman idol, at kaunting game highlights recap sa kanilang huling laro.
Releases, wala eh, Calvin.
Pantayado. Eto, paborito.
Solutions in check. Kaya para dito kay Aline, ngayong araw na to, it's really all about keeping himself.
He collected 4 so far in the game. Here's Newsom in the box. Ilang pumasok. Rebound na Bueba!
Eto, another rebound by Antonio.
His range in that particular sector. This is an open shot.
Babawi.
Yes, nice fake. Libre si Banquero. Yes! It's a... You know. Just as you spoke.
8 offensive rebound.
Basol rolls away from the 3-second area. Quick release. Yes.
Yeah, play the point guard here with Aaron Black sitting down.
Oh. There's another already. In the meantime, here's KJ. Upward shot. Gets it though by the Meralco Bolts to each other. Banquero long. Great. This win there from Lee Denise. And many of our reports have those interesting starts. Oh. Pick and roll. Esther attacks.
Nice move. Meralco had his chances.
Close range, huh? 16-footer, Halalo!
Oh, yes.
Compared to everybody being in the penalty in the opening period.
Here's a wide open shot.
Yes. Tally here, a minute and 10 remaining. Here's a drive by McDaniels.
Oh, nice. Feet. Extra time.
It's a foot race on the other end. Good pass. Oh! McDaniels clean. Right in front of you. He's brought to you by Honda, the official motorcycle of the PBA.
Whoa. Pick and roll plays now with Hester and Paul Lee.
Marroca gets it.
They run the same play with Hester and Paul Lee.
Alexi with a good cut. Hodge can't shoot. Here's a foul.
Oh, yes.
Loss. Here's the lead pass. Halalos against Banquero. The layup will work. Calvin Abueva is all over the Meralco player. Newsom players. Newsom brings that Newsom. Somebody switching away. A Malik C, 3, yes!
Oh, yes! Efficiency here in this quarter.
And being a little more patient, actually. Yeah. Here's Halalo.
Oh, because this game has been low scoring, very deliberate. So now you play transition. Sinasabi natin of Meralco.
Pick and roll. Oh, it worked!
Shot, pass.
Now the imports are taking on each other. Great drive by Chris.
Garbage did play for Meralco in the previous commission.
Here's a pass to the corner. Banquero, 3-for-3.
Oh, yes.
Yes. What will Hester do? Hester wants to bulldoze his way through again. They don't force it. Back to Newsom. Corner, 3.
Got it again.
Stop Halalo. Outside Banquero. Libre si Black.
Yes.
Close to contest it. Drive. The basket will come. Newsom. Down the middle. McDaniels may pop. Tied. Banquero drives hard and scores. Newsom can't elevate. Here's a shot that's in the air. Whoa!
Yes!